Hi, welcome to this question right here. So this is kind of fun problem. Because right now you're going to outline the top, the front, the top, and the left view of this diagram right here. Okay, so let's do the front first, okay, since that was the first one. So if you look in the front, basically what we have is you're looking from this direction. Okay, so I'm doing the blue ones. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, I got 6 blocks. If I'm looking from this direction, I've only seen the 6 blocks. So basically I got a bottom 3. Basically 1, 2, and 3, and it's all there, and I'll get a top 2 right here. Okay, so there's another 2, and finally there's one more on the top. So that's basically the graph for the front part. Okay, it's good that you have a different color of the pen and just kind of dot them, and then just visualize and draw just a two-dimensional of the front. Then let's go to the top. Let's change the color of the pen right here. Let's go to the top. Okay. So doing it from the top means that means you're looking from the top down. So there's your 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay? So about the dots are not that clear, but as you can see, there's only 2 rows if you're looking from the top. And you can clearly you get the back row all completed. So I can see it from the back that there's 3 pieces. And then there's 2 more in the front on the further left right here. So basically this is what you have from the top view, okay? Now let's do it from the side view here. Let's grab the last color right here, which is the red. The side view, pretending you're looking from this way, okay? So there's your 1, 2, and 3, and there's a 4 on the top, okay? So here's my side view right here, and let's do it at the bottom right there. Here's my side view. I got the first 3 on the left, all completed, okay? Draw a big one right here and cut into 3 equal parts. And then I have one more on the bottom, and that's it, okay? So that is my side view right there. Again, grab a color pen, a pen or pencil, blue pen, black pen, dot them, and then you will be able to draw them really easily. Okay? Have fun with them. Thanks for watching.